I usually create a whole lot of art in my studio, but today it's a little bit more practical. I'm kind of doing something to kind of give back here. Just have the need to do stuff, and we're going to get busy. I've got all this sewing stuff that I have access to because of quilting and stuff, so I thought I'd share a few days with you and what I've been working on. Here we go. Now you can see what I've been up to for the last few days. I still got quite a few more to go, as you can see by all the elastic bits. So, yeah. Probably not going to continue with the video part. I just need to get busy. But, yeah, I've been busy. Alrighty. So, you guys, as a good message, I guess, on this part, stay safe and stay healthy. And we'll get through this. Later, y'all.